Iceland is an island where ice meets fire. It is 190 kilometers long and up to 25 kilometers wide. A volcano on the island began to erupt 5 months ago. Around 50 to 70 cubic meters of lava flows out of the volcano every second. It is Iceland's largest eruption since 1783. People report small earthquakes in the area every day. Officials keep tourists and hikers away from the volcano, and the local villages are prepared for evacuation.